Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Fazbear Entertainment would like you to put your hands together for the one, the only, Freddy Fazbear.
Showtime already? I am experiencing a malfunction. The recharge cycle is not complete.
Shh! Will you shut up?
Who said that?
I did! And down here!
Down where? I still do not see you.
Okay, listen. You were sleeping, so I opened the stomach hatch and climbed inside.
My stomach hatch? That place is reserved for oversized birthday cakes and piñatas. It is not a safe play area! There you are! Scanning complete. How odd. Your guest profile is unknown to me. Who are you?
I'm Gregory.
Gregory. I will notify the main office. Huh. Connection error. I cannot connect to the main network.
It's her. She cut you off. She's not going to let you call for help until she finds me.
Who? Who is looking for you? Your mother?
Shh! I hear footsteps!
That is the security guard. She can help.
No, no! I don't trust her.
Why not?
I don't know who she is, but she's trying to get me. Isn't there some other way for you to communicate with me besides talking so loudly?
Take this. It is a novelty Freddy Fazwatch.
What was that?
I am sending you an encoded message.
Hello, Gregory. It is me, Freddy. I will escort you to the main entrance. However, I am unable to leave this room. You should have no problem. There is a button on the wall that will open the door to the back room. I will make it accessible to you now.
Well done, Gregory. There is an open air vent inside the maintenance room. You will have to climb through the ventilation system and release me from the outside.
Beautiful. Your tail is beautiful. Everyone was watching you. Everyone was.
pretty tired, but they'll be back again next week after a few days of scheduled maintenance. Please make your way to the front of the building, where you will be given novelty glasses, a voucher for one free soda refill, and where you will sign a legal disclaimer releasing us of all liability for anything that might have happened during your visit. Have an awesome night, and we'll see you again soon.
To go, Superstar! I knew you could do it. I know how to get you out of here. Climb back into my chest cavity. There is still time, but we must hurry. If I am spotted, I will certainly be taken back to my room. I will escort you to the main exit through the utility tunnels. It is the safest path.
Okay, but you better be careful moving around. I don't want to be crushed and twisted into a meat pretzel.
Sorry, Gregory. I would love to do a tour, but it is closing time, and this door is locked. Look for a door with my icon on it.
Come on, little boy! If you're down here, say something!
She's down here! We have to go back!
Do not worry, Gregory. Even if we are spotted, you are safe with me. She would never suspect we are traveling together. However, we should still do our best to avoid her. If I am sent back to my room, we will never get to the lobby before mid- I feel you are broken.
Don't worry about it, I'm fine.
No, I feel that something is wrong. I am taking you to the first aid station.
There's no time! I'm fine!
You're supposed to be on lockdown.
Officer Vanessa, I do not know how I got here.
Well, you totally blew it tonight, you know. Your system crashed and you ruined the show. Now, parts and services have you on reduced power. They said it's a safety precaution. Just one more thing to deal with.
I apologize.
Okay. Look, we're like 15 minutes from closing and some kid is sneaking around backstage. If you see anything, notify me immediately. I already alerted the others. Now, go back to your room.
I told you she was after me.
I said nothing. I will keep you safe. Let us go. Now under the Pizzaplex. These utility tunnels connect all the attractions.
We can go anywhere in the building?
Correct. Fazerblast, Monty Golf, Roxy Raceway. They are all accessible to staff, with high enough clearance, of course. Guests are never allowed down here, but yours is a special situation. I am terribly sorry. The recharge cycle had not yet completed when I found you. You must continue without me. I will guide you on your fast watch in case you get into any trouble.
I don't know if I can do this alone. I could distract her with something.
Pizzaplex
access now closed. Initiating nighttime protocols.
No, no! Wait, I'm still here! Now what am I supposed to do?
How unfortunate, Gregory. You missed your chance. But there is still hope. You should be able to escape when the security doors reopen at 6 a.m. Until then, keep moving and try not to draw attention to yourself. If there is another way out, I will help you find it. I promise.
It's a crappy Mr. Hippo fridge magnet? Lame.
I am sorry, Gregory. I am truly sorry.
Your family is looking for you.
This ticket doesn't even work. It says, good for entrance to the lobby shops. Upgrade options available at customer service. Also good for one free prize from Glamrock Gifts while supplies last.
I wonder what the free prize is.
My friendly security staff can help.
My pass!
Try that terrible magnet you found.
Yes! The magnet scrambled the machine! Oh, man. Now it's some kind of daycare pass?
That is great news. I will meet you in the daycare. The entrance is on the second floor balcony.
Only one rule! Keep the lights on.
No, no! What a mess! Oh, which was the bottom? Where is the top? I clean up, clean up! And I got a new friend! This area is off limits! Gonna get us in trouble! Don't you want a puppet show? Glitter glue? You like glitter glue? No! Why would you do that? Lights on! Lights on! I warned you!
Thank you.
Jump in. We need to get out of here now. They have found you.
Go upstairs. And do not worry. They cannot find you while we are together. Diverted to the recharge stations. When that happens, the lights go out. And when that happens, the daycare attendant is free to roam the building. It will find you. That is a fountain. A fountain is a decorative reservoir used for discharging water.
Not the fountain. You didn't see the dancing rabbit lady right in front of us?
No, I did not. There is no rabbit at the Mega Pizzaplex. Not anymore.
This is crazy. It's like the whole place is trying to get me.
I am not.
Why?
I do not know. I want to help you. Maybe they want to help you too.
I doubt it. For some reason, you're different.
good news. The front doors will open in 5 hours.
Good news? 5 hours? I'm not gonna last 5 minutes!
Do not panic.
If we get separated again,
you can always call me on your Faz watch. As long as I have power, and I am able to reach you. The main atrium with your new security badge.
Gregory, I have identified 2 possible exit points. The main loading dock is located under the food court on the first floor. There is also a fire escape in the 3rd floor prize counter. Check your fast watch. I will mark both locations on your fast map.
It appears that you have no fast map. You should be able to obtain one from the greeter on the center balcony.
I, please take this map. Take a map. Thank you. Please enjoy. Free map.
News. It looks like the door to El Chips is open.
You can't hide forever.
Thank you.
Gregory, you are in the East Arcade. You should be able to get to the prize counter through the security office. Look for the door with the security badge symbol on it.
Thank you. You can't hide forever.
Keep searching. He can't hide forever. Give up. You can't.
Free map. Free map.
Move! Gotcha!
Where am I? Look at all this stuff. Freddy? Freddy, are you there? I'm trapped.
I'll bet you think you're real clever, Gregory. Yeah, I know your name. You're in big trouble. This is not the night to be wasting my time. So, you are going to wait right there in Lost and Found until your parents or the police arrive.
Are you having fun yet?
You can't hide forever. Give up. You can't.
Freddy, are you okay?
There you are. I was so worried. I waited and waited for you. I missed the hourly recharge and have been trying to get down to parts and service. I think something is wrong.
Is there anything I can do?
Help me get to parts and service.
Of course I will. How do we get there?
It is down under the main stage. Normally the stage lift takes me down there after every concert. That is really the only way I know how. Use that door behind me. It will take you to the rehearsal room on the other side of the building. Look for a backstage pass, then find a way to turn on the lift. Good luck, Superstar. Entering rest mode.
Okay. I'll do my best.
Are you lost?
You are nothing.
You can't outrun me.
He said I can find a backstage pass around here somewhere. Got it! Now I should be able to find the lift controls. Something else in here. What's this? It looks old.
Gregory? What did you do? Something happened. I can communicate again. I think you fixed my signal. Thank you.
I can see you on the monitor. I didn't think you could stand up.
Consider it a second wind.
Freddy, I see Roxy and Monty on the cameras. They're both coming to the office.
Do not let them in. The security doors are equipped with electrical deterrents. If you see them banging on the doors, hit the appropriate button. The shock should stun them.
Okay, but how do I get out of here?
Do you see the large vent in the floor? You are probably standing right on top of it. If I can reach the room under you, I should be able to force it open and let you out. All the doors appear to be on lockdown. Look for me on the monitors. If you see me waving, push the button in front of the corresponding monitor to open the door.
There you are. See you soon.
Hurry, Gregory! I cannot stop her! Quickly, open the door.
Sorry, I couldn't find any lift controls. All I found was this disc thing.
Follow me to the atrium. That is a program disc for the stage show.
If you use it in the sound booth, you should be able to run a showtime program, which will activate the lift.
Nobody will miss you.
Go to the sound booth on the third floor balcony. Run the performance program on that disc, then meet me back on the stage. Please hurry. You do not have much time. It is almost the end of the hour, or I will wait here.
Avoid that spotlight.
You can't hide forever.
Freddy said the booth is on the third floor.
Are you lost?
Do it. I hope Freddy's okay. I should get back to the stage right away.
Job, superstar. Just push that button and the lift will take us down to parts and service.
Oh no! What time is it? That moon thing's gonna get me! There, on the wall!
Quickly, get to the recharge station. Follow me.
It's past your bedtime. Bad children must be found.
Get him out.
Hi, please take this map. Take a map. Thank you. Please enjoy.
I hate that thing! What you look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on. Security office. Should be one of those badge head things in here. open ports to service now. Oh, come on!
Found him earlier and locked him up in Lost and Found.
That is great news. He can be returned to his parents.
He can't. Turns out, there's no record of him.
How unfortunate. If you reattach my head, I will go look for him now.
His name is Gregory. You know how I know that? His Fazwatch kept repeating it in your voice. Gregory, are you there? Gregory?
Vanessa, all the fast watches sound like me. It is the default voice option.
If you're part of this, you're scrap. Monty will run the shows until parts and service can slap your casing onto new endo. Hang out here for a while. I gotta find that kid.
Vanessa, do not leave me like this! You are here and alive.
Freddy!
Use the console to let me out.
Welcome to Parts and Service. Please enter the protective cylinder to continue.
What'd they do to you?
Routine maintenance. I'm functioning much more better now. Grammar function error. Perhaps I am still not at peak performance. Could you, reattach my head?
I don't know. It looks complicated.
Just reconnect the wires. And be careful. I am not quite myself at the moment.
In case of an emergency, the protective cylinder will protect important service personnel outside of the protective cylinder. Deactivating animatronic safety protocols now. It is recommended that no mistakes are made during the procedure. To reconnect Freddy's head, repeat the correct sequence by pressing the flashing connectors. Good job. Now use the testing console to run diagnostics and complete the procedure. Freddy is all patched up and ready for the big show. You may now exit the protective cylinder.
There's so much tech stuff in here. Is there anything I can use to stop the other bots?
Bright lights in the eyes cause us to briefly malfunction. I suppose a phaser blaster or a phaz cam could work.
Where do I get one?
Well, you can win a phaser blaster in phaser blast. Phaz cams are often confiscated in Montegolf, but you will need a party pass to open one of those attractions. Chica normally gives them out for birthdays. Check her green room in Rockstar Row. You may find one there. Use the service elevators at the back of the room. They go up to Rockstar Row. It looks like they are all out of order except for Roxy's.
Freddy, check out these pictures. Chica has some sort of special voice box. Roxy has new eyes. And Monty was given better claws. We have to get these. We can upgrade you.
Gregory. Those parts belong to my friends. I would never do anything to hurt them.
What? All they've done all night is try to hurt me!
They get what they deserve.
There must be a good explanation. They are not capable of hurting a guest. None of us are. It would go against our programming. Well done.
Oh, crap! It's that horrible moon thing again!
Quick, find a recharge station. You should be able to see their locations on the map. Gregory, that party pass is very special. It will let you into Fazerblast or Montegolf. However, it can only be used once.
No flash photography allowed in Montegolf. Fazcams are often confiscated here, mainly because they are only sold in Montegolf. It is a very clever marketing plan.
What's this? It looks like an old camera.
That? It is a fast cam. If you are in trouble, use the camera flash to stun the other animatronics. Keep in mind that it will not work on Monty due to his sunglasses.
Thank you. off the calories while you eat. Sign up for a membership pass today. Super cool perks include discounts on pizza, nachos, fries, and cookies. Now that's the smell of fitness.
Change the maze. I wonder what the right combination is.
According to that message, one of the staff bots brought the key to the Superstar Theater. The entrance is located in the daycare.
Thank you.
Freddy Fazbear's Fazbear Theater. Now enjoy the comedy stylings of Staffbot.
Thank you.
comedy stylings of Staffbot.
How is everyone doing tonight?
Thank you. Thank you.
Welcome to Parts and Service, preparing for upgrade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder. Let's begin by opening the arm casing. Disconnect the colored cables to remove the old forearm. It is important that you match the pattern correctly. Great. Now place the new armature into the forearm casing. With the new armature inserted, reconnect the colored wires. Great job. Now close the casing. Good job. Now use the testing console to run diagnostics and complete the procedure. There is no need to perform the procedure on the other arm. The auto assist did it for you.
My arms are different. Where did you get these parts?
I'd rather not say.
How fortunate. I should now be able to smash through the cyclone fences around the building, the way Monty does.
Exactly like he did.
I am very glad that you made it to the recharge station, Gregory. Now that I have been upgraded, I should be able to access the Roxy Raceway.
I have not been there for a very long time.
But perhaps you can find some clues on how to deal with Roxy while you are there.
Roxanne Wolf. If you're looking for high-speed motor mayhem, Roxy Raceway is the place to be. Sign up today and be a winner! Nobody likes a loser. Don't be scared.
Guests tend to leave things behind during emergency situations.
Was not shut down properly. Some data may be corrupted. Initializing startup sequence. Before proceeding, reset the audio manager circuit breaker located next to the dance floor.
Gregory, the security system knows you are here and has locked you out. Reset the breakers and restore power to the West Arcade. Then you can repair the staff bot head.
Thank you.
Good job. Take the repaired head back to Roxy Raceway.
Stop opening.
working driver assist pod in order to use this card.
Oh man, the robot's missing its head!
You can't outrun Why are you hiding from me?
Preparing for upgrade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder. Let's begin by removing Freddy's face. Press Freddy's nose to remove skull housing. Carefully detach the ocular connectors. Plug the replacement eyes into the open eye sockets. Well done. Reattach the ocular connector wires. It is time to close the commence testing phase.
Adjusting. You look different to me. I can see movement through the walls.
Really? I didn't know Roxy could see through walls.
These are Roxy's eyes?
Well, yeah. There was an accident in the raceway.
Is she okay?
Well, nothing seems to stop her.
Gregory, good news. It is almost 6 o'clock. You will be safe now if you find an exit. But hurry, the daycare attendant is loose one last time. These eyes are amazing. There are wondrous colors and objects I never knew existed. Nothing can hide from me now.
Thank you.
little man. Do you know what time it is? The doors are open. Why are you still here? You plan on moving in, or you just want a job? Maybe join the internship program. You would make a great security guard. Gregory, I think you deserve a reward. Go check the main stage.
At this facility.
Of course you can. Come on, we can hide you somewhere.
Without a recharge station, my systems would shut down within an hour. It is a safety precaution. It is my design. This is where I must stay. Do not return. It will never be safe. I will miss you.
Freddy, if I leave now, nothing will change, will it? There will be more disappearances.
Yes, I am afraid that is correct. Gregory, you have a choice to make. The door is open, and you can go. Or you can continue to investigate the secrets of the Pizzaplex. I feel there is something else going on besides Fanny.